Hello to all of my BPTV fans, Facebook fans, YouTube fans, and new fans. I'm Alan Levine, the Talking Machine, doing my 34th The Speedy Gourmet. We got the timer going. I'll get you at the fish I have here. I got a story with this. It's from Fresh Thyme. Orange Roughy. Try to get this out here. Have it thawed out. It's a nice white fish. I had it when I owned horses out at the meadows at the Stone Crab Inn in Washington, PA. It was 1984. Wow, is that 40 years ago? I ate my first orange roughy, very light flavored, great fish. And I'll get some veggies. Pardon me while I do this. Have some leftover zucchini and cauliflower, and we'll get this stuff ready to cut up. Got some Bella mushrooms, and we're gonna need my steamer. You know, my kids got me great stuff. Nice, look at the steamer, fits in my regular pot. Put the water on about halfway. All right, and we'll start cutting some of these things. We'll get that going. All right, butternut squash. How about my son got me these green liners for the drawer? This is 2 months old butternut squash. Look how fresh it looks. And I just don't eat it on this show. I've been eating it once or twice a week. This was a nice large one. Watch your fingers. Cutco knife in action. All right, we're done with that. I split it in like eighths. Cut it once, twice, and then each one I split again. And we'll have that to do on the baking sheet. It's very healthy for you, great flavor. And I bake it there, sometimes a little crispy or just cook through, and I enjoy the flavor. And some of you are trying it, so thanks for being inspired. Glad I could help. All right. All right, now we got, what do we got? The Brussels sprouts, here we go. We always get a few out there. And got the tape holding this on in the drawer. These are still fresh. Let's see if they are a little dark. A couple leaves are. Well, we'll cut the bottom off. Always cut the bottom off and then peel the outer leaves. They're a lot more tender that way. And then just split it. And we'll move this here. Get another one. Pull the leaves off. I'm not cutting like the professionals. I'm doing the Talking Machine cut on the Speedy Gourmet. Go there. Oh, look, we lost the leaf here. Here's what you do. You got a bad spot. Freshen it right up and cut it in half. I like the half cuts. Get another one here. We got 2, 3, 6. We got 8 of them here, and looking for maybe another 1 or 2. All right. Whoa, this one got a, it already got half there. So see, they do go bad, but you can still salvage, whoop, a little extra. went down there. We'll forget about that one. I want it tasty and something edible. All right, this will be our last one of the Brussels sprouts. And we'll cut that. All right. We got cauliflower that was washed in one little bad spot. Look, I saved the last piece for you to see what I'm going to put on the, what will be in the, we'll cut that off. There we go. We'll walk this over. We're going to put it in the steamer. And we'll go there. We got to get the baking platter out. All right, there we go. Olive oil from Aldi's. Just freshen this up. Anybody that has baking trays, you know after a while in use, they get a little funky, can I say, back from the 70s. And we put this nice piece. Now this is only, what was this weight? You won't believe it, 0.385 of a pound. So less than 4 ounces. That's one nice piece. Well, we got the Brussels sprouts to put there. And we just put them in there. You know I don't mind eating. A little taste. We're good there. Butternut squash. We got to get one of my favorite zucchini on here. And you're wondering about the Bella mushrooms. I'm going to do something a little different there. Zucchini's been washed. Now I've had this for a week or so. Get the bad spot. Whoa. Just cut that out. Sure you've all had it. Here's how you handle it. Got 6 of these, and this is going in the oven. I preheated it. It's 460 degrees. There's the tray. We'll put it right in here. All right, let's turn this, put it on high. We want to get it steaming. And we got Bella mushrooms. We cut the bad parts off of them and we'll rinse them. You can eat the stems, cut that bad part off, then split it. We're going to quarter this one. That's a big one. All right, cut this off. And mushrooms shrink up a little bit. So I'll throw a few of these in with that cauliflower. And we'll hope for the best. Here we go. There, now we got most of that ready. Let me rinse my hands off. All right. You know, I like the cleanup as we're going. And we'll turn the Cuisinart on for the green tea. You know, I'm a aficionado, 175 start. Thanks to Casey getting that for me. Another present from Casey. My children, Drew and Casey, treat me great. One thermometer, 140. Whoa, little drama there. 145 for the temperature on the fish. We'll set it over here with the plate. My plates are just normal plates. I know they look large in the photos, but you can see, just normal. Get a fork out. All right, we'll wait for that. Wait for the steam. We're good to go. We got to do some cleaning up here. Be gentle and careful. A little bit on there. You gotta, my erasers need rested here. You can see it's been a little used. I probably got to pitch it, but it does its job. We'll get a paper towel, dry it off, because we'll stage things here. Little rinse on the knife. Cutco knife, watch it, it's still very sharp. Teacup is here. Penguin tea ball right in it. Well, wait, we got to put some China gunpowder. You know, that's my favorite. China gunpowder, a little beaded up. Just happened to get out about a teaspoon of this. Be very, very gentle and get it on there. You close the lid, there's a little protrusion there. Look, it shuts there very nice. Toss it in and we'll stage it here, folks. For all you Penny fans, he's keeping an eye on you. All right, tea goes back up. That tea's done. Let's check the timer here. Got to go through my password again. 11 minutes in, we're doing pretty well. About 2 minutes on the tea. Whoa, I'm walking away. I think I go where I usually get it. This is unusual for me to work off of here. I usually work where that bamboo cutting board is. So look at that tea. You can see the steam coming off. I think our camera might be able to get that. All right, we're getting warmed up here. Yeah, a little more to go there. Then I want to show you, I came up with something new. I've used it before. Whoa. 90-second quinoa and brown rice. Got it at Aldi's. Just 90 seconds instead of 12 or 13 minutes. Here we go. All right. We'll rip it here. And we'll put it in for that 90 seconds here. This is how easy it is. And if people think I'm hurrying, I just do this each time I cook. All right, let's clear. There's our start. We're getting some steam. Let me get the gloves out. Again, these kids take care of me. Drew got me these. I still got my other gloves down there. We'll see what we got. Step away from the oven a little bit. Steam comes out. Let me do a quick test here. Got the thermometer going. Whoa. That oven cooked this up great. We're going to have to bring it out right now. We'll set that right there to maneuver it around. We got more to cook with the Brussels sprouts and zucchini, so be careful. Got some steam working there. We got all this moving around. We should just about be done on the tea. Do another quick check. We're good. Take it out. Let it dribble out there. Get a plate for it. You know the photos I like to take, so we'll get this staged. No tea mess. Let me take a sip. Magnifique. Very good. Look at that. Rice came out right after the fish. We're good to go. You know, I like to spread it out all over the plate. And You got the combo with quinoa and brown rice. All right, you might say, Al, how are you going to position that? Very carefully. So we'll get the fish. We got to be careful on this one. All right, whoop, one little piece fell off. I think we saved most of it. Set everything up here to clean. Move the brown rice around. Delicious, great combination. And I'm glad I can inspire you. This is wild caught orange roughy. Nice flavor. We'll get olive oil ready. Peppercorns. Rainbow peppercorns. Almost forgot ginger. You know we gotta slice this. All right. We're a little bit away from there, but this will present a little better here. All right, this ginger adds a nice little flavor. You can smell it. And it's just shredded throughout the meal. And it helps you digest. If you ever have trouble, buy some fresh ginger, cut a little slice off of it, and then put it in your mouth and just suck on it, and it'll help your indigestion. Don't buy those antacids. Well, I'm no doctor, but it works for me. There we go. Scrape it all off. There we go. See all the ginger on there? Set it there. I think we're getting steamed up here. We'll get this right now. All right, just set it here, it's very hot. We'll turn the plate. That sort of blends in there, we might mix that up. We'll put some cauliflower here. You know the bell of mushrooms, it's like eating steak. Some people just make grilled sandwiches with them. I like them putting them all over here. And they're a nice, thick, tasty mushroom. Alrighty. Oh, we'll put one last one there. Find another piece of broccoli. Another mushroom. Alright. Now look, this is not real hot. We can set that in there. Put this right there. Alright, we're getting serious, folks. All right, we shut the oven off. I leave it open, get the heat out on this chilly day. And a little bit hot. All right. We better take that fork out. Okay. We got Brussels sprouts up here at the top. And I got thick skin, so it doesn't bother me that much, but you shouldn't do that. Little flip. See, they got a little crispy. And let's get the zucchini out. Got it mixed up. All right, let's do these butternut squash. Gotta make some more room. I made a bunch of these. They make for a great, nice light meal and healthy. And I think we're good on that. Let's check this timer. All right, 1957. We got a little drizzle, just a light drizzle. You know it's high in calories, but be careful. Rainbow peppercorns. All right, we got to stop the timer. 2022. Just missed my magic number of 20 again. We're coming back though. All right, 20 minutes, 22 seconds. We're coming down from what we did at the beginning of the year. So I'm happy with that. Thank you for watching this. We got orange Roughy, Bella mushrooms, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, zucchini, and we got quinoa and brown rice, 90-second rice, sprinkled virgin olive oil, rainbow peppercorns, always fresh ginger. Here's the butternut squash hanging in there. Thank you for watching another the Speedy Gourmet, the 34th. We'll see you next month with our 35th the Speedy Gourmet show. Thank you for your feedback and being inspired by the talking machine.